100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh, I done flew one out to Spain to be in my. Dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bentley truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the trap serving cocaine, they ain't been the same.
Street. A drive deep left center field. That baby is gone. It's a grand slam, the second grand slam for Garrett Cooper in his career, and the Marlins lead 5-0.
This ball is lined to deep left field. Wow, that thing never got more than about 15 feet off the ground.
And it was about in the same spot as the double that he hit. Meaning that the same spot in the Subaru strike zone.
And that one cranked out to the notch very deep. And Cooper has given the Marlins the lead in the 10th and a long home run to left center. Home run number 13.
And a line drive base hit it to center field. Roman Quinn gets to it on one hop. The hold, Ramirez. You know, the throw cut off. First and third, nobody out. Here in the third inning.
Move here with two down on the full count. And a liner into right field for a base hit. From third comes Rojas. Urania will be stopped. Another run makes it 5-2 down Miami. A two out RBI single, the second single of the inning for Garrett Cooper.
Montgomery's 3-2 is in the right field, a base hit past the dive of Ryan O'Hearn.
That was a nice job of hitting right there by Cooper, staying inside that baseball. We're going to be talking about that a little bit later, but staying inside the.
His fourth game this year. And now Cooper sends one deep into left center field. Oh, that might be over AutoNation Alley. How about that for Garrett Cooper? Hell, attaboy, Coop. My. Been in. And Coop lines one into center field, a base hit. Birdie comes around to score. Everybody moves up 90 feet. It's 7-2. And that for Garrett Cooper's snap. 0-1. That's into center. It is going to get down. Birdie coming around third base. Throw from Biggio is cut off, and it's 2-1. Kick him with another 2-2 pitch, and Cooper sends one in the air deep center field. Verdugo twisting around, that one carries out of here. A two-run home run to straightaway center field. Garrett Cooper puts the Marlins on the board. Exactly what the Marlins are looking for. Attaboy, Coop. Even out on his front foot just a little bit. I mean, my goodness, this is a curveball way below the strike zone. But it is Miles Michaelis, the two starting pitchers. Hey, down the other way into the corner. Garrett Cooper, another opposite field hit, making a bid for extra bases. A stand-up double. We're hearing that Wheeler may start Monday at the earliest, as that is past Hoskins and into right field, a base hit. Anderson around second. He'll get to third easily, and the Marlins are starting a little rally here in the fourth. Hot shot past Segura into left field. Rojas coming around third. throw is cut off. An RBI single for Garrett Cooper. They are loaded with nobody out for Garrett Cooper. And that is hit hard, fair, down the line. This will go to the corner. One run will score. Birdie's coming around to score. Dickerson gets the green light. And the Marlins get closer here in the seventh on a... Three balls, two strikes, and one out. Here it comes. And right, and it'll fall in front of Franmil Reyes. A one-out base hit for Garrett Cooper. We talked about it earlier.
It's not a Trevor Richards, changeup where he can just, throw 58 of them in a game.
Up the middle and through for a base hit. Marlins get the first hit of the ball game off the bat of who else but Garrett Cooper. Been swinging a real nice bat. He's hitting 16 of 19 now.
And a line drive base hit it to center field. Roman Quinn gets to it on one hop. The hold. Ramirez. The throw cut off. First and third. Nobody out here in the third inning.
Breaking ball and hammered into left. And Cooper very slowly is going to jog to first base with a two out, two strike hit.
Yeah, I think he's done.
I would. I mean, what's,
yeah,
you know,
I think he's done. They just saw that. Their
leadoff hitter has been aboard every inning for the Marlins. Center field. Whoa, that's pretty well hit. Roman Quinn going back, and it is gone. Wow.
That ball's way back.
It sure is. It split the two trees out in center field.
Tom, you said the Marlins don't hit a lot of what?
Triples. Don't hit a lot of triples, Ben.
Tell you what, that's Garrett Cooper. He knew that ball was long gone right when he hit it.
Darvish ready. Here comes the 2-2. Uh-oh. That one hammered to left. Darvish with Schwarber back there looking, and that one is gone. Garrett Cooper will touch them all as he deposits it into the bleachers, and the Marlins have jumped out 1-0 on the blast ball.
Deep to center. And Garrett Cooper hits a two-run homer off Kyle Crick. And the Marlins lead 5-3.
He hit that off Crick's breaking ball, but he left it right down the pipe.
Game losing streak. Here's the 0-1 to Cooper. Driven to left, way back. And that ball is history. Are you kidding me? That dude's good.
Since May the 1st has the best ERA in the big leagues. As this ball is belted to straightaway center. And just like that, it's out of here. We've got a one-run game. Garrett Cooper with big-time power just hit one over the 400 sign. That's about the only mistake Sabatka's made of late. And now things all of a sudden get a little movie. Two balls, two strikes. Shot toward right field, a base hit. He just punched that ball through the shadows. And the Marlins have the leadoff man aboard, Garrett Cooper.
I remember when I got to Florida and the first day I met Justin Bour.
Tell you what, I just had a feeling Granny was going to give you a special at bat right there, and you got it.
Hello. Cooper rips one, it's out of here! Garrett Cooper with his ninth back-to-back for Miami, and a 4-2 lead.
At the band though, got a penthouse for a closet. Ooh, it's like a shando. Lil my neck, my wrist. Ooh, I got pink toes that talk different languages. Ooh, got promethazine in my blood and Percocet.